huwag mong sabihin yan. Bastos yan. Parang yun yung concept about sex and virginity. Is bastos yun and it's something looked down upon.
Huwag isuko ang bataan. Parang gano'n. Hi, I'm Jan. I'm turning 23 this year.
I'm Adele and I'm 25 years old.
I'm Chelsea Duran. I'm 21 years old.
My name is Maan De Vera. I'm 22 years old.
My name is Norlan Louis Spring. I'm 22 years old.
I'm Andy Lila. I'm 21 years old.
I'm Isabella and I'm 22.
Are you still a virgin?
Yes.
Yes, I'm still a virgin.
No, I'm not a virgin anymore.
No, I'm no longer a virgin.
I'm no longer a virgin.
Yes.
Yes, I am a virgin.
When I asked you that question, how did you feel?
Sometimes I feel uncomfortable as the time goes by. I feel more confident saying that I am still a virgin.
It's a weird question. It's not something that is asked as direct as that.
I felt natural in saying it. I don't feel any shame about it.
Depende sa kausap. Well, if it's a girl, I confidently say I am a virgin. If it's a guy, syempre I hesitate. Now I ask, why are you asking it?
I was a little bit nervous. Every time I'm being asked if I'm still a virgin, I'm a little shy to tell people that I am still a virgin.
I'm not worried about saying it. I'm more worried about what my relatives are gonna think, like once they see the video, like they might clutch their pearls or something. But in terms of internal anxiety about it, like, no.
When you ask me that question, parang mayroong onting internal battle kung like sabihin ko ba na virgin or na hindi na ako virgin. Kasi parang growing up in a Catholic family, in a conservative family, it's not something that they would expect from me. There has been a stigma around it, especially when it comes to women and their sexual life. Na parang, if you're having sex, you're a slut. If you're not having sex, you're a prude.
Yes, actually, for the people who know me, those who are very close to me, they know that I'm very vocal about this topic and it is something that I encourage an open conversation about it.
I became open sa friends ko about it because they were going through the same thing. I think na parang they're also scared to open up to others, to feel na, oh, baka ma-judge ako, I'll be called like a slut or like a whore or whatever. But really, the only way to get to know yourself is by asking.
What do you think is the benefit when you openly talk about it?
The benefit about it is we actually become closer. We create closer relationships because sex and virginity, it is part of who you are. It's very unique to each individual.
Talking more about it, I guess, would widen everyone's perspective.
What does virginity mean to you?
Virginity for me is a self-care. Not just for me, but also for my partner. I am preserving it for us to have a very health, not just healthy relationship outside, but also inside.
Virginity is something that I should keep muna for the right person hanggang ready na ako to have kids.
Of course, I'm dating guys, and most of them gusto lang nila, syempre, makascore, ganyan. And I feel like it is, as a woman, as a girl, it is something that I have to give in order to stay in that relationship. For me, it's really scary. When I'm in that situation, nanginginig ako because it's either take it or leave it eh. Kapag nag-no ka, you lose the guy. Kapag nag-yes ka, you lose your virginity. And for me, it is very important and it's very sacred.
I don't really think of virginity as this religious thing. But rather, I think of virginity as like, how aware are you about yourself? How in touch are you about your sexuality?
It's a choice that you make for yourself when you're ready, when you feel comfortable enough with your body to be able to share it with someone else.
When I had my first sexual encounter, I was ready for it. What's important for me is as long as I'm ready and there is consent. Consent, consent, consent is very, very, very important. And that is also something that I've learned. And also, if you're going to notice, I don't say when I lost my virginity. It's more on pertaining to my first sexual encounter because I don't think virginity is something that you lose. Perhaps, if anything, you've gained something. Experience.
Second, you gained knowledge and insight about yourself.
So when I was watching Sex Education last time, Jean Milburn noted that sex doesn't make us whole, so how can you ever be broken? And that really hit me because growing up, I really thought that it was everything to a woman, that it's something that you need to lose in order for you to gain more power and confidence.
It's not something that defines you as a person. You're not more or less of a person just because you're a virgin or no longer a virgin.
My advice for these girls is to, you know, take your time on opening up about your virginity or about your sexual experiences.
Just focus on your growth. It's normal to have crushes on boys. In any gender, actually, it's normal to be curious.
Just because everyone is doing it, everyone is talking about it around you, doesn't mean that you have to. If it's not yet your time, that's okay.
Just make sure that when you're going to do it, that you do it with someone who really respects you. And think about your dreams, think about your goals. How would it affect you?
All right.
Umiikot yung chair.
Thank you so much.